the Christian Crisis Center. We want to thank all these wonderful pastors for all that they do. What about the winner? Woo! Hot and sweaty. What about you? Great way. Switch her up. Use their cars. I know y'all put a lot of hard time, a lot of money in these things. So praise God for you and thank God that you let us use them. What do you think?
I'd like to thank DuPont. I'd like to thank my wife. I hope that the trailer out there is full. Food for Christian Crisis Center. I know the Lord will multiply it, put it in hands that needs it, and that's what it's really all about. If it wasn't, I'd outrun James.
Come on! Come on! We did it! We did it!
I know.
I'm just taking a bit to be alive and uninjured. And I will say, this is the first lawnmower as I have ever been to in my life, and Lord knows the first time I ever drove one. But I appreciate the good, clean fun. I've mingled around the crowd. I haven't heard any curse words. I haven't seen any drinking. I think this is great, and I'm tickled for the Christian Crisis Center. And the first shall be last, and the last shall be first. Amen.
That's first to go out.
Hey, just want to say thanks to everybody for coming out and bringing the food. That is awesome. Yeah, and just to come out and have fun and know that being a Christian is a lot of fun.
Come on.
So just thank all the churches for coming out and representing, and God is good.
All the time. All the
time. I also want to thank our church member, Adam Lusk, who came up with this idea. And I'm so proud for him and for Brushy Mountain Motorsports for partnering and putting this event together. I want to say a huge thanks to Brushy Mountain for contributing their portion of ticket sales tonight and for everybody coming out to help support this event. God bless. On this evening, at least I did, I felt like the old Methodist circuit riders running down the path to spread the good news of Jesus Christ. But, you know, in the scriptures it says that when Jesus looks at us, he'll say, those who have fed the hungry are the ones that he looks favorably upon. And so thank you to all who came and supported this and brought food for the Christian Crisis Center. And continue to keep that ministry in your prayers and your thoughts in the weeks and the years ahead. Thank you. Guys. We can't thank each and every one of you enough for coming to this event, for promoting it, for helping the Christian Crisis Center.
Thank those fans up there.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Like I said earlier, we can't thank you fans enough for supporting. Hang on, guys.
We
need
you out of the way.
Y'all leaving it open is next.
Hey, let's give these preachers a hand, everybody. Come on.